Ratha Kumari. I live in Supal. I am Zoology second semester a student in D College Departmenal. My topic is fish farming. Fish farming involves raising fish for fish commercially in tank such as fish pond, usually for food. Thank you.
जो है हम अपने सीनियर और सर कमलेश सर एचओडी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश को बुलाना चाहेंगे. सर आइए और हमारे विद्यार्थियों को दो शब्द जो है कहिए.
सत्यम परम धीमहि विश्वानि देव सवितर दुरितानि पराशुभ यद भद्रम तन्नाशुभ. Let the noble thoughts come from all the sources, all the corners, to enrich our mind. Honorable, or I should say most honorable, head of the Department of Zoology, Dr. Arjun Pratap Singh ji, sitting on the dais, other scholarly members, and all of you, he and she, belonging to the second semester Zoology, EG, and fourth semester. Actually, this is what for this seminar hall was constructed. This was the academic purpose behind, that our scholarly students and teachers, they will come here and they will speak their minds, they will share their ideas, and that way the purpose of education will be fulfilled. So it adds to my happiness that noble purpose of this creation of this seminar hall is being carried out. Then a question is that I happen to be the student or a teacher of literature, then what should I speak herein? But the fact stands that I am a living being, I am a living person, and in that condition, virtually, Zoology lives in me, and I live in Zoology. If it is so that the threat is there on our life, hazards are there all around, and the world is getting dilapidated, or a kind of rottenness prevails herein, the situations, environmental situations, are not of the ideal kind. In that case, it is all mandatory for us to sit here and to think over the burning.